Well, hello and welcome for the first time this season to everybody around the world. And we have for you a clash of two teams with very similar intentions. A statement win at the expense of the other would be the ideal scenario for both. A flying start is certainly required. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The action has already started. Interesting ball.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
Dembele finds himself offside. Dembele.
Pavard.
Well, the pass wasn't good enough there, and he knows it. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
He is through here. Shots on here. He's had a shot!
Moreno gets rid without sophistication.
Chance to break. Strong running down that left flank. Goalkeeper's ball. Rabiot. Lozano. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. But they've got it again. Now there's a... Oh, the ball's run loose here. Skims one, and again. Goal! Mexico! And it's Mexico who take the lead. The invitation was clear, and it was accepted with the utmost glee.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Mexico take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Yeah, I think for them to get their noses in front away from home is brilliant, but these home fans will demand a response.
Towering header! He will be livid with himself. Quite squeeze that one through. Oh, nicely intercepted. Away from immediate danger.
Lozano.
Played out wide. It's come through and he's had a quick look inside. He's having a shot! Now, who's going to be first to this? And it's hoisted clear. Dembele. Here's Giroud, played out to the right.
There will be 1 minute at a time.
He's got away, got a sight of goal here. And the first 45 minutes are up. Well, there we are. Off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Mexico come in, having established that lead. A game where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. And the game has already resumed here.
Mexico carrying a one-goal lead. Lozano. Herrera, a scorer already in the game. Nice sequence of passes, this. That is a brilliant interception. Well, the runner's been sold a little bit short there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
There's the hit! Goal! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
Mexico get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push
the
on and totally kill this off?
71,550.
Giroud gives his colleague a guilty look.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Oh, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. He's left his man. Pavard. Pogba. It's Pogba! He can get that clear. Herrera. Now the counter. Now it's Herrera. Lozano clips it so gently. And it's Cuadrado. To Herrera. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. Out to the left it goes. Could move up a gear here. He's shifting through the gears here. And it's Raul. Chooses to go back. He's tried one! Now it's Giroud. Played out to the left flank. Mbappe in acres of space out wide. Gets away from his opponents. And the finish! And he hits the net! Late drama! Goal. Late goal! This will be one frantic ending!
85 minutes is...
That was easy.
Number
Almost
20.
Too easy.
Well, it doesn't have to look spectacular. Why complicate simplicity?
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. We have got ourselves a game here. Keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple. Corona.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Has been indicated.
Been intercepted and that will come to nothing. He's looking for the runner here. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Mexico have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin, but they have won it. Herrera taking in the accolades, having been named man of the match, and deservedly so. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Mexico will be thrilled by this, even though they would have been a tad fearful of their lesser strength, but they've sprung a huge surprise.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening. Crying on the stranger is so very soothing and outside.
high left hand, colonial liberal. Don't be afraid to make money, boy. Don't be afraid to make money, boy.
So, will they or won't they? It is another
Hello,
massive test.
And welcome
if
to
results
today's
go
match.
The right way, then the club can take a huge step in terms of their big picture standing. The support here is colourful, cacophonous, a veritable assault upon our senses. It is time for them to believe. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it. And indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Back into the middle. Ah, that's frustrating. The pass just wasn't good enough. Oh, well played. Ah, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required...
Could be danger here! Well, there's the clearance. And it's Neymar. Gets a good foot in there. It's run loose here. And the defence can get it clear. Well, he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. Played out towards the right wing. Lozano providing an outlet on that flank. And the shot! Goal! Mexico! Jim, your thoughts?
Well, that defence is perplexed by the fact they've allowed him the space.
Mexico have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
Because of that first goal now, it's a great opportunity to make it one-way traffic and add to this lead.
Mexico applying the press here, a high press.
Yeah, we see this so often these days, but it does demand an awful lot of work rate and, of course, the discipline, because it has to be with everyone. It can't be with one or two. If that starts happening here, it'll just fall away.
Yeah, and there are so much of them, but, of course, the returns can be terrific. Oh, that looks a good ball through. He's found a way through. Decent hit! Time. Just certain as can be.
Yeah, the goal was really well worked.
Look, the game is a constant search for space, and he found the pocket.
Is number 10.
Mexico get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt will be looking to cause even more damage here.
Now it's Bruno Guimarães. Delivers across. And he's heaved it away. Nicked it back promptly. Neymar. Thiago Silva. Neymar. Too much on it. And that's the keeper's. And it's Raul. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. And now the breakaway. Passing is crisp and sharp.
There will be 1 minute added time.
And it's come back to the keeper. And it's half-time here. How was the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Mexico go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. No reported change to either side during the break. Casemiro. Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Keeper passes the test.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Have their second corner now. And he's managed to get rid. Oh, it's come loose. Corner number three coming up.
Corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
We have got ourselves a game here.
A scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
Herrera.
Now it's cut.
Shot a goal! It's Renlou in for the pieces! Sticks it away! And this is getting better and better.
The attendance for this match was 70,987.
Reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Mexico.
He's got the shot away! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Cleared without complication. They're back in possession and ready to go again.
And the counter is on.
Now it's Lozano.
Lozano! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Lozano really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Number 17, coming on the field is number 7.
Raul, bustling and very visible inside the box.
Well, I can imagine it's going to be quite a scramble for the ball, but we know...
Real chance! And now they can spring out of defence. Looking for the runner. Oh, he's onto this. He's got away. Just the goalkeeper to beat. A wonderful effort all by himself.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know.
He's shifting through the gears here. Great chance! And yes, it's there! Just one goal in it now! Game on!
Well, after we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Roberto Firmino!
And it didn't take him long. Just sitting on the bench and waiting moments ago. Already he has scored.
That's just as the manager would have seen it. An impact sub.
Coming on the field. Number 19.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Number 27.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Herrera. And it's Vela.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Into stoppage time, very little left on it. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Defence has got rid of that. That's good play.
Guardado.
Oh, good read. And there goes the final whistle. Mexico can celebrate now. They have exactly what they craved.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
From the manager's perspective, Peter, I don't think he could have asked for much more. Well, certainly result-wise. This is a game they wanted to win for so many reasons. And his players did a sterling job carrying out the instructions. Thoroughly enjoyable.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.